Thank you. Padre Todopoderoso y Eterno Dios, te alabamos siempre y en todo lugar para darte gracias. Tú creaste al hombre en amor para compartir tu divina vida. Vemos su destino elevado en el amor del esposo y la esposa, que lleva el sello de su propio amor divino. El amor es el origen del humano. El amor es su llamado constante. El amor es su satisfacción en el cielo. El amor del hombre y la mujer se santifica en el sacramento de matrimonio y se convierte en el espejo de tu amor eterno. Father all powerful and ever living God, we do well always and everywhere to give you thanks. You created man in love to share your divine life. We see his high destiny, we see his high destiny in the love of the husband and the wife, which bears the imprint of your own divine love. Love is man's origin, love is his constant calling, and love is his fulfillment in heaven. The love of a man or a woman is made holy in the sacrament of marriage and becomes the mirror of your everlasting love. Can I please ask you now to face your family and friends? Pueden tomarse la mano y ver a su familia y a sus amigos. Emily and Danilo have demonstrated in your presence today their belief in their love and their desire to live together in matrimony. If you also believe in their love and you wish to add your blessing on their marriage today, please respond by now saying, we do.
We do.
Emily y Darío han demostrado en su presencia el día de hoy su fe en su amor y su deseo de vivir juntos en matrimonio. Si ustedes también tienen fe en su amor y desean con todo corazón darles la bendición en su casamiento, por favor respondan, estamos dispuestos. Now that you have joined yourselves in matrimony,
Princess may you Grace, strive always to meet this commitment
with the same
bride.
Spirit you are now shining. We all bear witness to this ceremony, and this bond that has been formed today can be broken by none. Nosotros todos somos testigos de esta ceremonia y esta unión que el día de hoy se ha formado, la cual nunca nadie podrá separar. From Jalisco, México, desde el Pacífico Mexicano, it is my honor as your officiant today to now declare you both husband and wife. Los declaro marido y mujer. Darío, you may kiss your wife.